In 1984, Big Brother's regime used a two-way audio-visual device called the telescreen for both constant surveillance and unending propaganda. Writing in Scientific American, Robert Kube and Mihaly Csikszentmihalyi concluded that television is literally a plug-in drug that makes consumers more passive and more suggestible, and also more submissive to claims rooted in authority.